morning, guys. Today is Saturday and it is National Dog Day. So I am out in Hollywood with Roxy. Say hi, Roxy. And we are going to be celebrating National Doggy Day. I have four doggies at home all together, but I couldn't bring them all, especially by myself. So I have Roxy here with me today. And so our first stop is we're going to go to a little doggy event. So we're going to head over there now. Go, Roxy. Hi guys, so we are back in the car. That was nice in there. Everyone was really friendly and Roxy met some other fellow doggy friends in there. And we got a couple things. So we got some goodies in this bag that we bought. So we'll show you those later. But for now, we are about to go to Sprinkles because they're having a free doggy cupcake today when you come in with your doggies. So you ready to go get a cupcake, Roxy? Yeah, that looks like a yeah face to me. All right, we're on our way to Sprinkles. See you there. Hey guys, so we've made it to Americana. So Roxy and I are on our way in now to go get our cupcakes. Come on, right there. Come on, right there. Oh, good girl, Roxy. She didn't like the escalator too well, so mommy had to carry you, right, Roxy? Right? You didn't like that escalator? That'd be gorgeous. Happy National Doggy Day! Okay, guys, so we each got our cupcakes. This is mine, and this is Roxy's with a little doggy bone on the bag, and then mine just has the regular Sprinkles. And I got red velvet. And Roxy, what kind did you get? Say vanilla. Hi guys, so what better way to celebrate National Pets Day than getting your pet some dog food? So I am in Petco now with Roxy. Want some food? Want some food? Yes, good girl. Which one shall we get? Alright, they got the Halloween costumes out. What should you be, Roxy? Huh? Should you be a princess? A pumpkin? Oh, so many options. So we're gonna go home and enjoy all our goodies now. And Roxy, I hope you had a fun and happy National Dog Day out. Mommy loves you! Hey guys, so we're on our way home and Roxy is in the back enjoying one of her treats that she got from the little doggy festival. You got your rawhide, Roxy? She's going to town. Hi guys, so I'm gonna show you the goodies that we got today that are in this black bag for National Dog Day. So from the little doggy event that we went to, I got them some popcorn. And this is actual popcorn made with beef liver, turmeric, and coconut oil.
What the hell? You want that?
Yes, you're more excited than they are.
Holy shit.
And I also got them some french fries. And these are made with potatoes and beef liver. And then I got them some... Oh, well, I got Roxy this cookie, and it says good girl on it with the paw. So she could, and they could all share that. Oh, and then they got like some samples of food. And then they also got these bags of rawhide. So we got them like four little bags. I thought I got more. Oh, yeah, I did get more. I actually got five bags of rawhide. So they love those.
What do you mean?
Look.
What the hell? Those are hard like a rock.
I know.
But they eat them.
And then from Petco, we got a bag of food. And then I got them a couple of Halloween toys. So they have this cute little black cat. And this little bone
baby,
says, "Keeping it real." So cute.
Keeping it real?
Yeah. And then we got a cupcake from Sprinkles that they're going to share. This one is theirs with the doggy bone. And then I just got a red velvet one that I'm going to share with Linda. But let me show you the...
One?
No, oh. A Sprinkles cupcake.
What?
Let's show you this. So these are what the Sprinkles cupcakes look like for the little doggy ones. And they have the little doggy bone on them too. So they're going to eat these and all their goodies. Hi guys, so we were about to go and watch the Mayweather fight at one of Linda's friend's house tonight, one of her co-workers from work, but we're gonna end up watching it at home instead. But first, I'm gonna show you guys the things that I got from Bath and Body Works today. Went and did a little shopping, not too much, but I got this cute, this is so cute. It kind of reminds me of the little Fendi guys, but I know it's not, but I got this from Bath and Body Works, and it's this little cute little guy or little girl, and you put the hand sanitizer thing right in the bottom right there, so it could just clip onto your purse and hold your hand sanitizer for you. And I also got this candle that Linda picked out. She loves pumpkin scents, and it's that time of year when the pumpkin scents are coming out again. So Linda picked out this one. Oh, I smell it already, and we didn't even light it yet. This is pumpkin pecan waffles, and it smells so good. It says on the front, flippin' awesome. Yes, it is. It smells delicious, and we didn't even light it yet. And then I got Linda some sanitizers. I actually have a whole drawer of these, but her favorite scent is ocean. So I got her a couple of the oceans. Let me show you how many. When I say I have a drawer full of these, I'm not lying. Inside of this little drawer, look at all these Bath and Body Works sanitizers. And I probably have even more. That's just what's there so far that I unpacked. But yeah, I have a lot of those. And so I got her those two. And then I also, she doesn't know, but I got her the lotion too, the body lotion. So I'm just gonna set that on the desk and surprise her with it, and she can see it later when she comes. But anyways, that's all for Bath and Body Works. So now we're about to go get ready. I think we're gonna go get some food to watch the fight. Gotta eat and watch the fight at the same time. So yeah, we're probably gonna go get something to eat and bring it back and watch the fight. So see you guys in a little bit. Bye. Go TJ. Hey, hey, go TJ. Hey, hey, hey. Hi guys, so we're back home and we went and got our Popeyes chicken for the fight. So we are ready. TJ and Tiana got the tenders, and me and Linda and I got the chicken, two-piece chicken, two sides. So we are about to get our food situated and watch the fight in about 10 minutes. Yep, so let's go.
Last time I seen someone like him.
It's a wrap, babe. It's a wrap. Oh, come on! It's a wrap. Come on! I came out! There you go! A lot of mad people, bro.
I'm gonna go upstairs now and see what Linda has to say about the fight. Linda, where are you? I'm coming to get your reaction.
Yes.
What did you say about the fight?
I already knew she was gonna pop off. At first, I was a little scared, yeah, all that, but then I was like, you know what?
my son.
May?
He's a real smart fighter, man. He's a real smart fighter. So, I knew that boy was gonna do this.
And money team won. So, anyways, we're gonna. What are we gonna do right
Baby,
now,
you
Linda?
This?
I know that candle smells good that we got from Bath and Body Works today. All right, I'll see you guys later. Bye.